A historical theme park in France is training 6 crows to pick up cigarette ends and rubbish in a bid to keep it clean. The park that goes by the name Puy de Fou is training its crows to pick litter in exchange for food. President of the Puy de Fou Park in Wendy, Mr. Nicholas de Villiers, said that the initiative would show visitors that nature itself could teach them to care for the environment. He said, the goal is not just to clear up, because the visitors are generally careful to keep things clean. The 6 particularly intelligent rooks are to be put to work from Friday. Each time the rook drops a piece of rubbish or cigarette end into the box, they will be rewarded with a small nugget of food. Puy de Fou is in the west of France and is one of the country's most popular theme parks. It features more than 20 shows, each with a different historical setting, ranging from Vikings to musketeers to flamenco dancing.